வையகம் வாழ்க வையகம் வாழ்க வளமுடன் வாழ்க வையகம் வாழ்க வையகம் வாழ்க வளமுடன் இன்ப நிறைந்த இறைவா எனும் போதினிலே ஏற்படும் ஓர் இன்பமதை எவ்வாறு சொல்வேன் இன்பவூற்றென நிறைந்த இறைவா எனும் போதினிலே ஏற்படும் ஓர் இன்பமதை எவ்வாறு சொல்வேன் நன்மை தரும் நவக்கோள்கள் நட்சத்திர கூட்டம் நானகத்தே காணுகின்றே நடனமாடும் காட்சியாய் இன்பவூற்றென நிறைந்த இறைவா எனும் போதினிலே ஏற்படும் ஓர் இன்பமதை எவ்வாறு சொல்வே உன் பெரிய பேரியக்க உவமையற்ற ஆற்றலால் உலகங்கள் அத்தனையும் உருளுதே ஓர் கொத்து போல் உன் பெரிய பேரியக்க உவமையற்ற ஆற்றலால் உலகங்கள் அத்தனையும் உருளுதே ஓர் கொத்து போல் தன்மயமாய் தானதுவாய் தவறிடாதியக்கும் என் தன்மையினை என்ன தவமது ஆனந்தமே தன்மயமாய் தானதுவாய் தவறிடாதியக்கும் என் தன்மையினை என்ன தவமது ஆனந்தமே தவமது ஆனந்தமே
வாழ்க வளமுடன்
So suggestions are invited from the aspirants. Anita, ma?
I would share my thoughts tomorrow, ma. Can we request
Oh.
Anandi Amma to
Okay, ma.
yeah,
Okay.
thank you, Amma. Be blessed by the divine.
I shall now invite Anandi Amma to share your thoughts, Amma.
Be blessed by the divine. This is always Swamiji's thought process. What we have to think is should be right, and what our words, that should be also the same. You should not hurt others. Like that, the deed also. Basically, this explanation gives us, you have to speak the truth. That is ultimate meaning of this question. You have to speak the truth. The truth is the thing. In our energy level, our word as well as our deed. Because of thought only, both comes. So if you synchronize both thought, word and deed, then we will speak truth, we will do the good things, we will do the, we will speak about all goodness. Like that only Swamiji given us the practice, Agna Chakra meditation, by making our mind from Inbam and Thunbam, more wavelength, 14 to 40 cycles. He brought our wavelength to subtle level in Agna Chakra meditation. Then he, from that only our thought waves are producing in the brain. So in the calm state, the thought waves will give us courage to speak the truth, to do the goodness and thought all the things to be good for us as well as to others. That's all, Amma.
Thank you, Ma. The streamline of thought, word and deed can be attained by the meditation. So I have told about by doing meditation every AD, we can our thought, word and deed will go be in a good, give good results. Thank you, Ma, for your suggestion. Any other aspirants? Vidya Bala, Ma?
Be blessed by the divine. Amma Vananja Amma can give more explanation, I think. If she is available, she can talk, she can say, Amma, or else I will talk, Amma.
Okay.
Be blessed, divine.
I'll call upon Vananja Vaidishwaran, Amma, to give thoughts about the streamline of thought, word and deed. Vananja Amma.
Okay, Amma, I will say a few words, Amma.
Okay.
When we are thinking about like thoughts, deeds, and words, as Amma was saying about the frequency level, our mind speed frequency level, when it is in that unarchi vayapattani, like below the 14 to 40 cycles, in that stage we'll be like in the emotional state. Generally people will be in that mindset only. After started practicing our sky practices like meditation, and the kayakalpa is one of the important thing, and also the physical exercise, when we are doing all these things, our frequency level, mind frequency level reduced to 8 to 13 speed, right? In that, like Agna meditation, when we are practicing, our frequency level will be in that position. During that time, only we can be aware of our thoughts, words, and deeds. But when we want to change it to the, like implement the good thoughts and good deeds, then like that, we have to do the Duriya meditation. So the difference between the Agna and Duriya is we are aware of our thoughts, words and deeds when we are practicing Agna meditation. To implement the better one, like good one or the noble one, we have to continue practicing the Duriya meditation. So the frequency, mind frequency level will be reduced more to in between 5 and 7 frequency level. So in that condition, we can apply our according to our wish. So by doing the Duriya meditation, it helps us more to stay in that thought, word, deed in the alignment, Amma. This is one thing I like to share, Amma. Be blessed by the divine. Thank you for that.
Okay, Ma. We have told about the importance of the Duriya meditation, which the thought, word, or deed may be streamlined. I can also say one point, that is, if we neglect or indulges or improperly deal with the food, birth, rest, sex, and use of thought force, may lead to illness and sorrow. So for everything, for every these five principles, there should be limit and method which helps paves the way to form thought, word, and deed in a streamlined manner. I think the time is okay, is gone. So I shall conclude this session. Let us now invite Anandi Amma to sing blessings for the world.
In Tamil only I can sing, ma. Okay, ma?
Okay, ma.